Hello, this is David from geekthis.net. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a cone in Google SketchUp. So to begin, we will delete this person and draw a circle on the bottom plane. We'll make it 2 feet. Next, we'll grab the line tool and draw a line going straight up the height of the cone that we want. In this case, we'll make it 5 feet. Since the line tool continues, we'll just draw a line straight down to any point on the circle. And then from that point back to the center. You should now have a triangle going vertical in the circle on the horizontal plane. Once you have this, go to Tools, Follow Me, grab the triangle, and bring it around the whole circle, and now you have your cone. If for some reason your cone doesn't have a bottom to it, you can grab the line tool from the center, draw a line going across the whole thing. Then once that's done, you can delete the line that you just finished drawing. Now if you want a cone that doesn't have a point on top, you can draw a circle on top instead. So to begin, we'll draw another circle with a 2-foot radius. Draw a line going through the center of the circle. Then from the midpoint, draw the line going straight up the distance you want, or the height that you want the cone. We'll make it 5 feet again. Now instead of drawing a line straight down, we will draw a circle on top of that line. We'll make it 1/2 foot. Now once you have the circle drawn on the line, you want to go back to the line tool, select the midpoint of the top circle, and draw a line going out on one of the main axes. I'm going to use the red one. Then zoom out and connect that line to the bottom. Make sure you're staying on the same axes or else this won't work. Then draw a line going back to the base, center, and then you should have a triangle. Delete the top circle by selecting the border of it and hitting delete. And then delete the midline that you made. Go to Tools, Follow Me, and once again, draw the triangle around the base. And now you have a cone with a flat top instead of a point.